partnership signed is between Rocket Health and Pesesha, a digital financial company with its headquarters in Kenya. The two entities are looking to provide flexible and affordable credit to
processes. So, you know, sometimes you can have medicine stock out of the entire market because of such bottlenecks. So, yeah, there are times when you have to look for alternatives because a product just doesn't exist in the market. I've seen stockouts for vaccines, you know, last even months in this particular market. So,
healthcare facilities across the country for routine medical inventory supplies. According to Dr. Davis Musinguzi, the CEO of Rocket Health, their customers are set to benefit and boost their businesses. Jessica Valeria Tusime, credit officer at Pesesha, says most SMEs continue to struggle to access credit, yet their available facilities equally charge high interest rates.
Credit, we also go ahead to support them with financial literacy, support them with credit scoring, and I think that's one thing that Dr. Davis was mentioning, that I'll later come into, but once you start transacting with Rocket Health.
With the fast technological changes, experts say adoption of e-commerce will go a long way in transforming the health sector and improving service delivery.